What's up, NF gang, man? This is the first thing in today's reaction video. We got NF 100, the official audio. The official audio will be linked at the very bottom of the description, man. Can you guys please go check that out if you want to? I don't know why I just said, can you guys please go check that out if you want to. You can go check that out if you want to, man. I'm not going to force you to do it, you know what I'm saying? But we going to be reacting to this, man. This is my official reaction. I never heard of this song before, but I'm reacting to it. Also, if you guys want to be a part of the giveaway, scroll down below, send a dollar to my PayPal account. Once we reach $100, we will be giving back $10, iTunes cards, whatever. Whatever I feel like will help you guys or will benefit you guys, you know, to your needs or whatever you guys want. So, let's hop right into it, guys. Let's get it, guys. We on a marathon, man. NF Marathon, they giddy. Y'all gonna hear my stepdaughter in the background, man. She on daddy time right now. Call that daddy time, no homo.
Say the floor sounding like a mixtape. They ain't see it coming like a fast break. They ain't see it coming like Jordan hitting jumpers.
Slow down.
When that new music about to drop. Ain't that what I gave you last week? Yeah. Oh, you done it now. Feels like I'm coming up and spit it like I'm underground. Wonder how I come into your city like I run a town.
Alright, I'ma say it, man. As soon as he started, he just went straight to it. You know what I'm saying? Straight to the flow. He went straight to the wave, man. Straight to the wave. Did y'all feel it? Did y'all feel it when he went straight to the wave?
I started on the stage, now we in the crowd. Yeah, we split the hype though. Told me that your record was the greatest, but you lied though. Told me that your city, you a god, yeah, with life though. Say you never live until you find something to die for.
Right.
Yeah, and then it's so true.
I mean, is that true? Do you feel like you're not living if you don't have anything to die for? If you're not working for something. Wait, what'd he say? I mean, he said, you said you never live until you find something to die for. Is that true? How y'all feel about that, man? I feel like it's kind of true. Because if you ain't living, like if you don't have a purpose to living, you know what I'm saying? Then you just lost. And you don't know what you're doing. You know what I'm saying? And it would hurt. It would suck to be lost in this huge world full of things to do and full of things to be inspired by, full of a whole lot of things, you know what I'm saying? And out of billions of people, you got a lot more lost people, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, and then it's so true. Forget the haters, remember people you're close to.
Right.
Now I'm doing things they told me I ain't supposed to. They treat me like a player, that's funny. I'm here to coach you.
Hey, I'm here to coach you, and
that. Say that you've been practicing, well, maybe you should do it more. Say that you're the boss, yeah, well, who did you employ? All these sucky rappers, I don't listen to them, so annoying.
All these sucker rappers.
Yeah, I said I'm on 100 right now, hey.
He on 100. We at 100, y'all. We at 2,000 subscribers. Right.
Different city, different time zones. You had me open up for your tour. I leave it looking like it's my show.
Ooh.
The fans begging for the encore.
That would suck. He said you got me open up for your tour like it's my show. Come on now. That would suck. I'm not bringing him on none of my shows.
Yeah, and what you know about selling merchandise right out your house. I got 40 boxes in my living room on the couch.
Dang.
Yeah, me and my girl about to ship them out.
Dang.
Yeah, I thought I told them last record. I'm out here grinding on a mad level. Always on 100, they don't understand the mad hustle. Nah, but that's what happens when the fans love you. I know. Yeah,
that's what happens when the fans love you.
I moved the family out to Nashville. Sleeping on the floor, got no curtains in the bedroom. Hang up the sheet, yeah, that's the way that I roll. Yeah, they think the money about to change me. That type of talking got me angry. Yeah, a lot of people trying to play me.
Yeah.
Me and the fan base looking like the A-team. How you telling people that we family? Hold up. Yeah, when you ain't even mad me. That's the type of thing that may have sad me. Yeah, that's the type of thing that may have sad me. I'm on 100.
He on 100.
Yeah, I said I'm on 100 right now. Hey. We on 100. Yeah, I said we on 100 right now. Hey. I'm on 100. Yeah, I said
are y'all on 100? Are y'all on 100? There y'all have it, man. 100 by NF. Tell me what you guys think about that down below at the very bottom of the comment section. She just gave me some fruit. I just gave you a fruit cup, girl. He on 100, man. Are you on 100? Tell me what you think about that down below. You can find the official audio down below at the very bottom of the description, man. Do not forget, scroll down below, send a dollar to my PayPal account. Help out the donation, man. Once we reach $100, I will be giving back to every single one of my 2,000 subscribers. Feels good to say I have 2,000, man. Now we have to achieve 5,000. You know what I'm saying? So, I want to thank everybody for joining me tonight. Hope to see you guys in the next upload.